In today's video, I will show you the best settings for your graphics card to get more FPS and improve performance in games. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor and welcome back to another video of this channel. First, right click on the desktop, click on show more options and then select NVIDIA control panel. Now click on adjust image settings with preview, then check use the advanced 3D image settings and click on apply. After that, click on manage 3D settings, under image scaling select on and then set 20% under sharpen, under ambient occlusion select performance, under anisotropic filtering select 2x, under anti-aliasing FXAA select on, under anti-aliasing gamma correction select on, under anti-aliasing mode select off, under background application max frame rate select on and 20 fps, under CUDA GPUs select all, under DSR factors select off, under low latency mode select ultra, under max frame rate select off, under monitor technology select G-Sync compatible, under multi-frame sample GAA MFAA select off, under OpenGL DDI compatibility select prefer performance, under OpenGL rendering GPU select your current graphics card, under power management mode select prefer maximum performance, under preferred refresh rate select highest available, under shaded cache size select unlimited, under texture filtering and anisotropic sample optimization select on, under texture filtering negative load bias select allow, under texture filtering quality select performance, under texture filtering trilinear optimization select on, under threaded optimization select on, under triple buffering select on, under vertical sync select use the 3D application setting, under virtual reality pre-rendered frames select 4, under virtual reality variable rate super sampling select adaptive, under Vulkan OpenGL present method select auto. Now click on apply in the lower right corner. After that, select configure surround physics, under processor select your current graphics card, and lastly click on apply to save the change. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.